The high impulse weapon system uses a shock mitigation technique called Dynasoft, which was developed initially for the space industry. It consists of a frictional damping element, which essentially reduces the high impulse loading to your shoulder, which you would normally get with any shoulder launch weapon.
Give me 80% on the front, step forward just a little bit. 80% on that front leg, that's it. You're ready to go.
Reduces that high spike into a nice flat curve, which allows you to absorb into your shoulder impulse levels which would normally be associated with something like an 80 millimeter mortar.
That's freaking awesome.
That's awesome.
Three, two.
Damn. I'm not trying.
80% up front, man.